Friends, over the last few years, the politics of Kerala is seeing a major shift. This shift is being driven by the aspiration of the youth, especially the first-time voter in the state. The first-time voter of Kerala is disappointed with LDF and UDF. For many years, the worst-kept secret of Kerala politics was the friendly agreement of UDF and LDF. Now, the first time voter of Kerala is asking, what is this match fixing? 5 years, one loots. 5 years, the other loots. People are seeing how UDF and LDF misled people. In West Bengal, Congress and left are one. Congress and left were partners in UPA, one in Delhi. The left continued to give issue-based support to UPA too. But here in Kerala, during the election, they put allegations. And after coming to power, they never act on it. They're behind the scene games are now exposed about UDF and LDF. The youth of Kerala is saying different name, working same, but have their mark areas for making money. UDF has not even spared the rays of the sun. About LDF, it can be said, Judas betrayed Lord Christ for a few pieces of silver. LDF has betrayed Kerala for a few pieces of gold.